That's an awesome job by the outside linebacker. He gets a sack on the quarterback, and nowadays you've got to do it all if you're an outside linebacker. You've got to be tough against the run, cover receivers down the field, and yes, plays like that get to the quarterback.
That's dropped by Stills, who couldn't bring it in.
Jim, when you look at drop passes in the NFL, it's almost always for the same reason. They take their eyes off the football, the receivers, just before it gets there. And when you do that, that little bit of lack of concentration will cause you to drop the pass.
Catch made.